Hello, I'm Sarah Sasson. I'm the author of this novel, Tidelines. I'm here today at Abbey's Bookshop on York Street in Sydney, which is fitting because my novel, Tidelines, is set in and around Sydney in the early 2000s. It's a story about a brother and sister, Grub and Elijah, growing up locally and the challenges they face when Elijah develops issues with addiction. I hope you come and find it. Thank you.